Good morning, everybody. My name is Kevalya Navna Choudhury. I am studying in Standard 9th. My school name is Sri Saraswati Public School, Nagzari Parisar, Ambazogai. Today, I am going to speak few words on COVID-19. Whole world is currently passing through a period of very serious crisis. Normally, when a natural crisis strikes, it is limited for few countries or states. However, this time the calamity is such that it has put all the mankind in crisis. The novel coronavirus can spread through droplets emitted when an infected people speaks. Friends, till now science has not been able to find a definite solution to save us from the COVID-19 pandemic. Neither has a vaccine been developed. In a such situation, it is very natural to get worried. So, to avoid this disease or virus, wear a mask, wash your hands, and keep social distancing. Thank you for listening me carefully.